I've been busy. Hello, welcome to Game Rating Review. My name is Sean Mark, and I beat three games in the month of August, which is unheard of. Beating games is hard, it takes time and effort, and I beat three of them. I did have a little cheat, so let's start on the game that I actually cheated on, Walking Dead New Frontier. If you didn't know, The Walking Dead's final season is coming out soon. I have played all the Walking Dead Tall Tale games, and they are awesome. They're really great games, and New Frontier did not disappoint. I very much so love it. The way I cheated was I played the first four chapters months ago. Completely forgot about it. And my wife was like, hey, how come you never beat The Walking Dead? And I was like, okay, I guess I'll play it. So I did. And it was amazing. I enjoyed it. Sure, you don't play these games really for the gameplay because it's all quick time events, but you play them for the story, which I fully enjoyed. Thought it was great. I made different decisions than my wife made. I had a completely different ending than her. I enjoyed it. So that game was great, and I'm glad I played it. The next game I played was Detroit Become Human. Detroit Become Human isn't a very long game. You could probably beat it with like 3 to 4 days. If you're really committed, you could probably beat it within a day if you don't explore too much. The storytelling in this game was great. The characters were great. I love this game. This was one of my favorite games of the year. Probably my top five so far in my game of the year category. It's unbelievable. And I'm going to say something crazy. Maybe you should Redbox it. Maybe you should rent it for the weekend. Play it. Get through the story. At least play the beginning. Or wait for it to get really cheap and buy it. But this is a great, great game. If you have it, let your friends borrow it. Awesome game. I was just surprised by the set pieces that were in it and everything I was able to do with all of the characters. Love this game so much. And the third game I beat, and I just beat this the other day, Last of Us. Yes, I played Last of Us Remastered on PS4, actually. Yes, I played 2 zombie games in 1 month. Last of Us is great. The new controls were great. The new look was great. I'm playing on my PlayStation 4 Pro on a 4K TV. It just looked amazing. I noticed a lot of things I didn't notice the first time I played it. And the story was a lot deeper than I even remembered. And when it came to The Walking Dead and Last of Us, both of those sequels, one's out, one's coming out, and I can't wait to play them. But the story Last of Us is great. If you haven't played Last of Us yet, I highly suggest you play it. Out of all three games, this is by far my favorite. It's a classic, great game, great story. It proved that great stories can come out of video games, and it just showed a lot about character development, about choices, and it was just an awesome freaking game. Yeah, if you haven't played Last of Us, I am begging you to play it. It was great. So yeah, I beat all three of these games. I played the last chapter of The Walking Dead. I played Last of Us. I played Detroit Become Human. For me, it took about a week. That's with work and everything else. It took about a week playing every weeknight, playing a lot on the weekends. Last of Us took me about 2 weeks, I think, but I was a little busy. But I mean, I really remembered a lot from the game, and I really love the controls. And there's a lot of parts of this game, just a little hint, if you haven't played it before, where you can just sneak around people and not even do certain parts. You can just sneak past them and, you know, do other things. But, you know, if you are not afraid to use your weapons, it's a very fun game. And it's a very, oh man. So these three games were actually very amazing, and I'm surprised that I was able to beat all three of these in 1 month, but I couldn't have done it without my wife. And I'm saying that because I wouldn't have played them unless it was my wife. Yeah, the three games that I beat this month, my wife forced me to play. And you're like, what? Excuse me? Yeah. My wife was like, I want to watch you play video games. She had beaten Detroit Become Human, wanted my opinion on it. You need to play this. I'm like, I'm not ready to play this. I'm playing other stuff. She's like, I just need you to play this. It's like, okay. So I played it. I beat it. she watched, I always make different decisions than her. She was shocked. Because I had some good endings where she didn't on Detroit Become Human. For her birthday, I got her The Last of Us Remastered because I knew that was the first game she'd ever bought on her second system, which was the PS3. Her first system was the PS1. So when she got the PS3, she just wanted a game, got Last of Us. I think it even came with the console at the time. And she played that game over and over and over again, and it was like her favorite game of all time. And then I played it for her because she wanted to get my reaction. She wanted to see how I would play. She's way more stealthy than I am. I stealth until I get caught, and then I just shoot everyone. That's kind of how I play. And if I don't get caught, then I run away kind of thing. If I can run away. Certain parts you can't run past them, but some you can. You just sneak through everyone and just walk away. You don't have to kill everyone. She had beaten The Last of Us on every difficulty and was just amazed at watching me play and mess up with certain parts or do certain parts even better than her, which was kind of weird. The Walking Dead New Frontier, she just loves story-based stuff. Apparently it takes zombies to pull out good story out of creators because, man, if you hate quick time events, I'm sorry, but whew, it's awesome. The Walking Dead Tall Tale games are amazing. I really enjoyed it. I'm glad I got through. She's like, hey, you never beat it, because we're talking about other games she'd want me to watch. And then she realized a few months back it was another game she forced me to play. I think I was playing Metal Gear Solid at the time that she asked me to play The Walking Dead. So I played it and it was just great. So it's been a good month for video game stories. It's been good that, like, we will not watch TV. And instead, I'll sit down, play video games, and my wife will watch me play video games. Or she'll go off and play her own games on her computer or watch TV somewhere else. It's very nice to have someone in my life who supports my habit, who supports my hobby, and who also takes part in it, who appreciates it, who understands it. And when I'm able to go, hey, let's just go out tonight. It's not just about video games. We go out and do other things. You know, I think we balance things out. If we spend a whole weekend playing video games, and next weekend we have to go to somewhere in Texas, you know, Dallas, Houston, San Antonio, just get out of the house and try something new. So, but these stories were amazing. I can see why she forced me to play all of them. I mean, I've played Last of Us already, but playing Remastered was amazing, and getting to know that story again, getting very acquainted with it, was great, because the sequel's coming out, you know, in a year or two. So definitely, if you hadn't played Last of Us, highly suggest it. If you haven't played Detroit Become Human, wait for it to become cheap or rent it. Great game. The Walking Dead Tall Tale games, they usually come out for free. I think that's how I even got this Tall Tale game. I got it for free for like PlayStation Plus or something. Very fun games, highly recommended, and I can't thank my wife enough. And I can't recommend all three of these games to everyone who is watching. Thank you for watching Game Ranting Review. My name is Mark. Please hit the like, subscribe, and like what you see. And that was my opinion on three games that I beat in 1 month.